Welcome to Speak Spirit Assure, where we are speaker spirit. Last week, my friend died. I speak to spirit of him. He said, today it's going to be a very good show. Hey. Today, we have a very nice, a big American investor. The big American. You come sit down. Enter.
Hello. Hello.
You speak a spirit?
No, that's why I'm here.
I speak a spirit.
Very good. Uncle, is that you?
Hello, Chris. Welcome back. It's nice to see you again. It's been quite a while. Hey, come closer, Maya.
Wow,
it seems that last time we've talked, my hand was down your pants.
Mm-hmm.
Remember when it was very dark on those days? And you'd ask me if that was a flashlight in my pocket.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't a flashlight.
I'm a businessman, of course. And businessmen do business things.
I would spank them with a ruler, with a stapler.
For all those people out there who don't know, he was a glorified teacher for the disabled children of Manhattan. It wasn't a long thing, but it lasted before he died. One of the kids killed him, I think. One of the mental kids.
There was many things I used to hide from you, usually in your little brother's A-hole.
Spirit of Gunner.
Wow.
Good. Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much. I've learned so much.